Windy and Warm was a little tune written by John D. Loudermilk for the guitar. And my version starts out like this. That little vamp, you know, on the with the thumb.